The moon holds secrets, the keys to exploring other worlds. And it is no longer out of reach. NASA's Marshall Space Flight Center has delivered America's rocket, the Space Launch System. Artemis 1 is coming. And I'm proud to tell you, from here at NASA's Kennedy Space Center, in the Vehicle Assembly Building, that the SLS core stage will soon join the boosters you see behind me for assembly. It's all here, and we couldn't do it without you. Managed at Marshall with critical support from over 1,100 nationwide partners, SLS is getting ready for its first launch with the Orion spacecraft. Together, we never wavered on our commitment. We delivered designing a vehicle with unprecedented capabilities to launch astronauts on bold space missions, building on 6 decades of expertise. We delivered on manufacturing, completing each piece of hardware weld by weld to assure SLS's unique capability. We delivered on testing, pushing hardware to its limits, executing software simulations, firing boosters, and powering up the core stage. Because of this great work, we know this rocket can withstand the rigors of flight. We transported each element with NASA move teams, by barge, by plane, by rail, from Marshall, Michoud, Stennis Space Center, and to the launch complex at Kennedy. The SLS core stage is our final delivery. It's set for integration with the twin solid rocket boosters already assembled. This rocket is bound for flight, and we're just getting started. The team is ready to deliver yet again, already hard at work on the SLS hardware for Artemis 2 and 3. Early work is in progress for Block 1B, the more powerful evolution of the SLS. Humans will once again go to the moon and then onto Mars. With this delivery, we lay the groundwork to make history, inspiring a generation and establishing a foundation for missions yet to come. At Marshall, we deliver on the Artemis mission, from launching the SLS to landing on the surface of the moon. Marshall Space Flight Center is making human exploration possible. Let's go.